The smoke and flames were seen for blocks around. It was a house fire in Makiki this morning, and one man died. A woman who was also home survived. Alex Serbal joins us now with the details. Alex?
Aloha, Kathy. Firefighters got the call at 11 this morning. Neighbors tell me they rushed in to help to get the woman out, but they couldn't reach the 57-year-old man. Large flames and black smoke in Makiki. A KJON2 viewer sent us this video of the fire on Kewalo Street Saturday morning. Honolulu firefighters tell me they found the body of a 57-year-old man inside the one-story house. His 25-year-old daughter was also inside.
At first, she was screaming for her own life, and then she started screaming for his.
Robert Mendez lives next door. He tells me at first he grabbed a water hose to help put out the flames and then helped the woman get out of the house.
I ran home, grabbed a pick and a hammer, went back over there, pulled the window off. The other neighbor helped me. He was trying to pull off the window as well. We pulled it off together, made her jump down because she was afraid to jump, and we grabbed her and brought her to safety.
Firefighters tell me neighbors were told to evacuate during the fire as a precaution, but were let back inside after the fire was put out.
Well, I was sleeping in my unit in the front here of the house, and I was awakened by like noises of like glass shattering, and there was like explosion in the back too.
The Red Cross was on scene helping the family. The woman was treated for smoke inhalation. The roof of this home collapsed, but no other buildings were damaged by the fire. Fire officials estimate damage to be more than $400,000. And firefighters will remain on scene to monitor any hot spots. The cause is unknown at this time. Alex Serbal, KJON2 News.